guys. Little Detroit Rock City in the house with the band members from KISS. Or Rock and Roll Over.
Rock and Roll Over.
We got Paul here and the band members and also your lovely daughter. First of all, introduce everyone for us, Paul.
This is Tori Taskas, my little daughter. Gus Borovilis, our drummer in the Rock and Roll Over, and R.C. Ricci, our demon in Rock and Roll Over.
And you guys look fantastic. As always, I'm so happy that you guys were able to come back on the show. How was the event last year?
Last year was great. I mean, we had a little competition with that Canadian World Junior Game or whatever it was. I can't even remember, but we had 400 people. The year before, we had five. We've raised over 12,000 to 14,000, I believe, in the last couple of years, and it's become an annual event. And I believe this year, with the help of everybody, we should pack the place, 600 to 700. I'm hoping.
I want to know a little bit about why this event was created, because I know it hits home for you.
My daughter's born with cystic fibrosis, and it's a terrible disease. It's tough for me to talk about it, so I watch her struggle with it, you know, mm-hmm. And we just want to raise money and awareness. I mean, there's so much out there like this that no one knows about until it affects you, so and this is what we can do for it.
I'm guessing you must be pretty proud of the work that Pops has been doing.
So proud. He's raised so much money for CF, and I know he's very affected by it as much as I am, so I'm very proud.
And tell us a little bit about, for people who don't know a lot about the disease, what are some of the things that one who has cystic fibrosis, what are the things you deal with, the challenges?
Yeah, so cystic fibrosis is a genetic disease. It affects mostly the lungs and the digestive system, and basically mucus fills the lungs and it makes it really hard to breathe, and we often face hours of treatments a day, hospitalizations throughout the year, and it really affects our lives every day.
At the end of the day, when you're able to host an event, that's going to raise a lot of money for a great cause. It is such a win-win situation. When you get people coming down to these events and, you know, they're paying their cover, but, you know, a lot of times, you know, things just maybe just go to the house. No, this is going for a great cause. But thankfully, we got some great entertainers. Gene, how you doing up there, big guy?
I'm good.
I don't know how you play in those shoes. You know, sometimes it's hard to play enough in just regular shoes. Any difficulties when you're rocking out with that as the demon?
I don't take them off.
You sleep in those things?
Absolutely.
And, sir, you are a giant on those things. I've never felt so small in an interview. What's the best thing about playing in this KISS tribute band?
Yeah, you're playing the songs you grew up listening to as a kid, mm-hmm. and you're reliving like your childhood, right? Through playing music, some songs that you like, you know, part of your childhood.
That's what we are. Us musicians, at the end of the day, we're big kids. We love to play. I want people to know all about the information. Okay. Where, when, and how can they support, even if they can't make it down
exactly.
to the event.
Okay, well, I mean, it's September 30th at the Opera House. It's an early start. I want everyone there for the three bands. We have a U2 tribute, Staring at the Sun. We have a Led Zeppelin tribute with Phil Nero, who's an Emmy Award-winning singer. He's incredible. And then we go on. So we have three bands, early start, 8 till 12, raffle prizes. We have a makeup booth for all. Everyone gets their makeup on. You should see the crowd. They all have, like, a star or their favorite character. It's amazing. All the kids come. And you can get tickets at KISSCFGOODBYE.com. It's through Ticket. But everything is at KISSCFGOODBYE.com. And even if you can't show up and you want to make a donation, just buy an online ticket online and it goes to the cause.
Well, I really appreciate you guys coming on down here. We're going to have you on the show a year from now. I want to hear all about the money you raised 1 year from now. But thank you so much, guys. Best of luck with the event.
Yeah.
I hope you guys have a very successful, very successful show.
Thank you.
You guys, should I rock a little bit more as we go to commercial break?
Yeah.